At least two people were injured after a fire broke out near Padmanabhaswamy Temple in Thiruvananthapuram on Sunday. A godown and a post office have been gutted in the fire. However, no casualties were reported. Four units of fire engines reached the spot to prevent the fire from spreading to the shops located in the vicinity.
Thank you.